Mas Petit. Mas Petit, it was the first red that my father-in-law made, and it's a blend with Grenache and Cabernet Sauvignon. These grapes came from a vineyard that's in front of the beach in a little hill with a very poor soil. And here you can see that's with a good color, red color, a lot of fruit, very fresh. And it's very easy. It's a wine that's fresh, plenty, elegant, and very easy for drinking all the days and all the times.